Yo, what's going on YouTube? Drummer Chris here. We come back at y'all with another vid. What we have it today is gonna be another how to cop video. That's right, for these Yeezy 350 Yeshayas, Yeshilas, yeah, it's ye something. I think it's a Hebrew word, apparently. You know, Kanye's with this whole biblical thing journey going on, so I respect it. I just don't like the names because I can't pronounce them pretty well. They will be releasing this weekend, Saturday, January 25th. They should be coming in men's sizes, of course, preschool size, and of course, taller size. And they will also have the reflective as well. I think the reflective, as of right now, everyone's thinking that it's going to come out the same day, release an exact same time or something like that, or it could be a shock drop. Most of the time when they do reflectives or a shock drops, it's usually like a day before. I must say, these Yeshayas, they look pretty dang on close to the Statics. The only difference is the gray is a little bit more darker and the soles is a little more yellower. Yeah. I think this is a good shoe for people that's now getting into Yeezys. Like, let's say if you didn't get the Lunmarks or you didn't get the Statics, this is a good shoe for you guys to get. It shouldn't be too hard to get, I don't think so. I did hear that these are a little bit more limited to the holiday releases, like the Yachilas, Yahailas, and the Yisraels. Yahai, I don't know, that's all I heard. I heard it's a little bit more limited. Most stores didn't get that many pairs compared to those things. There should still be plenty to go around, and I don't think they should be that hard to get, long as you get follow these steps. All right, well, first things first is, of course, if you haven't joined already, Finish Line has already did their raffle ticket. So Finish Line has already did their raffle ticket. So if you didn't get in on that already, so they said the winners last Monday. So that's when we get, but I think it's a little too late for that for Finish Line, but that also means that Finish Line Online should be having them as well. So the foot sights here, the foot sights is probably gonna be your number one best priority to get is through Foot Locker. I think Champs is gonna get it in Foot Action. So far, what I'm seeing, a lot of Foot Lockers are gonna get these. Even some Foot Lockers in certain Foot Lockers never got Yeezys actually getting them. So that's kind of a plus. And that Foot Action is looking pretty light. I didn't see that many pairs on Foot Action. Champs should be a decent size. But anyways, this might be the last time we do our little 10-minute check-in thing. This might be the last time to do this because they're gonna switch to the new app after this release or sometimes beginning of February. So what you wanna do is you wanna get your 10-minute head start. Make sure hopefully you're a VIP member, and then you just sign into the app, and then you're gonna have to go to the store and do your check-ins or get the code. But I can't stress enough how much you should get this 10-minute head start. Usually when you get a 10-minute head start, it's usually a better chance to cop. Usually within like 10 minutes, you can get a better tier. Like, they usually pick winners through tiers like 10, 9, and 7, and so on and so forth. Other apps as well, hopefully you wanna check on Hibbits. Hibbits should have these things as well, so you have to sign in the apps for Hibbit. And of course, in-store raffles, you know, like Shoe Palace, of course, JD Sports should be doing an in-store raffle. Just whatever store is in your area that they have, call them up, that usually have Yeezys. See if they're doing in-store raffles. They should be doing in-store raffles either like today or Monday or throughout the weeks. Also like Dick's too as well. Dick's did a little okie doke in my area one time. It was basically wristbands, so it was first come, first serve. You had to look through the email, and if you were the first one there, you got them. All right, so online, definitely the best one to get is gonna be through Adidas app. Adidas app usually has been doing drawings lately, so once they should be having it up pretty soon. Well, if they do have it on Adidas app, it's not here yet, but if they do have it on Adidas app, you have to enter in the drawing, and then once you enter in the drawing, you're gonna go ahead and put in like your credit card and your shipping address and everything. So basically, they will do a drawing. They usually do like a process mode. I actually really dig it. So they do like a process mode and a finalize. And then once they finalize all the winners and everything like that, you will be automatically paying for the shoe that you've already entered in. Say you won, you'll be automatically paying for it, and then it'll be shipped to you. But you'll get a notification in the email if you're saying that you did win or lost. The best online is gonna be definitely Yeezy Supply. Yeezy Supply, it's been doing that whole like splash page circle wait into the waiting room. I completely hate that. Like, it, it just takes forever to get an L or a W. I just say, go ahead and, you know, just let me get that quick L or that quick W. But all right, whatever. He's gonna get a waiting list, and it's kind of like a raffle system how they do it. So you're going to get have open multiple tabs. Use your Google Chrome, get multiple users. Per user, you can probably use about up to like 6 tabs or so, because if you start to use too much, especially you have like over like 20, 30 tabs, your computer starts to slow down. So, and then once you get in, you had the opportunity to actually pay for it and pick your size and buy, and you should be able to get in. It's actually pretty decent. Usually it's pretty good against fighting off against bots too. And don't forget foot sites, like, you know, East Bay, Foot Action, Champs, Foot Locker, Foot Action, of course, Finish Line. Finish Line's always kind of a little bit tough to get, but the sites there, they usually, see, like with Yeezy Supply, it's usually like a random drop. It's either like 7 a.m. or 10 a.m., but with the foot sites, it's always at 7 a.m. Eastern time when they do this drop. So make sure you get in. Keep trying and try to keep adding the cart. Just because it says out of stock and all that doesn't mean it's actually sold out. Just keep trying and trying, because one time it took me about like 30 minutes and I finally got through, and it kept saying, you know, an error, cannot add to cart, sold out, whatever it is. But eventually I got in. But the foot size is really bot city. It's like it's crazy. So I recommend, if you guys want to try my guy, make sure you guys do an add to cart service. Check out my guy, Soul to Cart. Soul to Cart be running about a 4-for-1 per slot. So one slot is 4-for-1. So basically what it means is that one slot you paid for has a potential to hit on 4. So if you hit on 2 or 3 or 4 for that one slot, then you only have to pay for that one slot. Of course, you have to pay for the shoe, but that one slot equals to 4. So that's pretty dope. And of course, if you don't get any W's, you get a complete refund. All right, so that's pretty much the only ways that I usually cop through all the Yeezys I got. I usually get pretty successful. I do pretty decent. These things here, I don't think they should be too hard to get, depending on what size you guys are going for. Of course, the money size is gonna be from a size 4 all the way to about a 6.5. Those would be pretty hard to get. They're gonna run out pretty quickly. So if you're trying to get that money size, I highly recommend you guys get on that as quickly as possible. But if you're going for your size from a size like 9 to 9.5, it should be okay. Definitely bigger sizes from like would be much easier to get. I don't think anyone should have any problems if you try to get those sizes. But like a size, I think a size 15 and 16 are actually pretty decent. Those things resell for a pretty good price. All in all, with these things here, I just say, if you really want these things, don't sleep. People are trying to say these things are gonna sit and stuff. I don't think these things will sit. Maybe like one or two sizes it might sit. But I highly doubt these things are gonna sit. I think these things are actually gonna will sell out on day one. Just because, first of all, we haven't got a pair of shoes throughout this whole month. And now this is something that people can look forward to. So I think if you really want these things, you just kind of have to put in a little bit of work, and I think you should be just fine. So the money size, of course, I feel like it's gonna be, you know, a pretty good price range. I say about like, you know, 320, 350. Maybe could they go up? And out there, guys, if you want to check out the Cook Group, make sure you guys check out the Cook Group, the Lace Network. Make sure you guys use my discount code, capital JMK10. Cook Group is for to know all your information. Cook Group will give you the tools and all the information for help you guys to cook on each and every release coming up. They have one-on-one help. Definitely something you want to check out. They'll give you all the links. They'll give you everything that you need to know for every release. When's gonna happen, what's gonna happen, where to get them at. So definitely you want to check that out. That's how I get a lot of my stuff, is from these Cook Groups for all the information I get. So like I said, just make sure you guys check out Laced Network. I have all the links in the description below. Use my discount code, capital JMK10. And for the reflective, I don't think these things are gonna be like that crazy expensive. I still, those are gonna be like the most profitable by any means, but especially for these Yeezys. But it's probably gonna be around like the 450 to like 500 range, depending on size, of course. Smaller sizes might be even a little bit more, but compared to like say the original static reflectives, is not gonna be like that price. Those are going for like $700-$800. Those are crazy. But anyways, I'm pretty excited, man. Yeezys are coming out pretty much of a bang in 2020. So I'm really excited for Yeezy releases this year. Also other releases like Jordan releases, like month of February should be a banger month. So finally something should be coming good coming next month. So stay tuned for that. Just right now, we're just grinding it out for this month. But anyway, guys, pretty much end of the video, guys. If you guys don't mind, please hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if you're first time here. Comment down below and please hit that bell for all the notifications for when I do drop vids. Anyway, guys, appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Oh, don't forget to follow me on my social media at Jumpman Chris on IG. Sometimes I'm on Twitter, and don't forget Snapchat. I'm Jumpman Chris. Peace.